Hello everyone, welcome to MifraTech. So today in this section I am going to explain you the project of food quality checking and food recommendation system. So in this project mainly we are going to check the quality of food like using a different sensor, and whenever the food quality like food is spoiled, so we are going to detect the like different gas sensor we have used in order to detect the food quality, so that whenever the food is spoiled we are going to send a message to the user, which are like in the program we can give the particular number of the user and message will be sent to the user, as well as it will be displayed in the LCD display also. You can also see in the serial monitor also. So that is what the main agenda, and temperature, humidity, pressure, those things also we are monitoring here. One more thing is whenever the temperature is greater than 35 degree, in order to cool the system we have used a fan here, so this will automatically turn on whenever the temperature is greater than 35, and we also used a heater here. So what this will do is whenever the humidity is greater than 75% or 75, so it is automatically turn on the it will turn on the heater to provide the heating here. So this is the whole agenda of the system. So this is related to food quality checking. So when come to food recommendation system, we have used a Pi camera here. So that is connected to Raspberry Pi, so that it is based on the image processing. So whenever food is kept here, so there will be a list of good food and bad foods. So good food will be, we have idli, roti, that good foods, and bad food you can a pizza, burger, that. So whenever a particular bad food has occurred thrice or more than three times, means it is going to record show you give a warning that you are in a bad bad diet, it is going to warn the user. That is what come to food recommendation system. So these are the main agenda of this project, and here mainly we are used Raspberry Pi 3 model as a main microcontroller here. So this is the main object of the project here. So thank you for watching the video. Thank you.